Yes, now it's finally here, the first semester day, and now you see what we're gonna do. Rains all the old grays here, and here in the grouse gong also. We're gonna life away all the stains here, and see how much it has waked here in the grouse. So that we're gonna fix. So I show you in a stack so you can see how it. I show you in a stack. Yes. Now I have a little glass pouch. You see? Oh, a twister. And also, don't forget the weights get balance. You have to have a little latitude so you orc the yob in the tray gourd. You see, I have rinsed here and started here. And you think, oh no, that's not so much. Yes, but it's 3000 graders outside, so I am sweaty. So now I'm sitting in the skug and taking a little wetske and glass pouch. So I show you in the tracks how it looks. Yes. And now the first gongs are cleared. Look at the shineland from the Borean. And I have scooted up all the stones here and put a little new sand. And this I haven't yorked, because here we're gonna scot away all the grouse and take away the mark dock, because we're gonna let it be graze mat instead. But look here, oh how clean and nice the grouse going is. And then you think, oh, what about the Schaefer plates? Yes, we don't want the Schaefer plates, so we're gonna have it without it. So that's today's project. So maybe I give you a little tray gourds update tomorrow.